I have a wonderful friend in, well, he's actually originally from Montana, but he lives in Nashville now. And he's an amazing songwriter. I'll just tell you a couple of the songs he's written. He wrote The Letter. Remember The Letter? I'm gonna take that for an airplane. He wrote that. He also wrote You Were Always On My Mind. So here's a guy that, and he wrote this next song, and he tells a funny story about this song. He was in Nashville. He was in Nashville, and it snowed one night. And he woke up in the morning, and he looked out of his windows there at the apartment building, and the snow was on the wires in the apartment. And it reminded him of his childhood in Montana. And according to him, he was so struck by that he went over and grabbed his guitar and stood there looking out and sang the song from top to bottom. And he's never changed a note or a word since. It took him however long this song is for him to write it. And he rides away. blue cinnamon sky, marking the place